When I state the predicate, I mean that shit you better get up off your ass and out this town, go show some medicate. Medicine up in my cabinet, I keep it separate from rotting eyes. I am not crazy, but I'm killing for the hell of it. With one inch punch, I'll get the ravens to lunch with the guts of folks who did bluffs, but could not keep their mouth shut for a goddamn second. So I hit with a blunt, blunt force to a grunt, make a punk grow stunt, grow stunt, 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 stunting on the bitch with my weapons for the hunt. Colder than the lich when I make a soul jump from the fucking body with the shotty. When I pump, I'll make it grow stunt, 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 stunting on the bitch with my weapons for the hunt. Colder than the lich when I make a soul jump from the fucking body with the shotty. When I pump, I'll make it grow stunt. When I do my thing, I do not need to rust anything in the brain. I'm not gonna slip and fall to the grace. And it comes to me how to keep myself from all the mess and chaos with the stress. But I am decapitated every test in the form of a swarm of my enemies. It's giving me the job to go on while you mourn in your dorm. Where you hide, you can run, you can split, but know that I will catch a fall with the weapon in my hand. Take your face and then